I was born without a mother, wretched spawn of my father. Digging out my mama's pussy, first kill to the slaughter. The doctors picked my fucking ass as they watched my mother pass with terror in her face as she took a last glance at the devil child. I never cried even when she died, and even to this day no tears ever left my eyes. Sick son, daddy fed me medication. Trick tongue, hit a mother with precision. Quick run, while you can, he's only just a kid. But when he's grown, then you know you're a deep shit. Demon possessed, demented mindset. Whatever the case is, I wanna see him in red. Soaking him head to toe, seeing me lose control. Overflowing to the gutter, my father's dealt him with chemicals. Quite hysterical, watching him foaming out the mouth. I drop my pills into his drink so they think that he killed himself.
Certified in death, America's very best. Stay away from the rest,
it's the tale of Dr. Death.
Scalpel, acid, forceps, hatchet, cutting out the bad shit.
It's the tale of Dr. Death.
Set me up to college, my calling. Falling to the line and I'm balling. A coffin, dug up from the cemetery often. I'm bossing, diploma in my hand, now the doc's in. Rocked in to the pit of my core. Only kill little whores that used to come to my store. Now it's open season, don't need no reason for feeling worth the bleeding. I'm leading them straight to hell, the heathens need to stop the breathing. Pierce the veil of reality, breaking down around me. Look into this people and tell me what the fuck that you see. You're seeing bodies dropped out onto tables in a lobby. Contorted torsos, the ghost so beautiful, flowing free. Call me Dr. D, count on Dr. D. Looking heavenly, but hides a taste for murder in the first degree. Am I sick in the head? No, I'm perfectly fine. And no one will know as long as I'm getting mine, getting line.
Certified in death, America's very best. Stay away from the rest,
cause it's the tale of Dr. Death.
Scalpel, acid, forceps, hatchet, cutting out the bad shit.
It's the tale of Dr. Death.
Certified in death, America's very best. Stay away from the rest,
cause it's the tale of Dr. Death.
Scalpel, acid, forceps, hatchet, cutting out the bad shit.
It's the tale of Dr. Death.
10 years have passed and the doctor's still in business. I carry out my work and never leave a single witness. What the fuck is this? I left a chain to the wall, but she chewed her fucking hand off, and now the bitch is fucking gone. What the fuck? What the shit? I'm fucking freaking out, and all the meth in my brain has got me tweaking now. Hold up, calm yourself, red blood on the ground. She left a trail in her wake for me to hunt her down. How convenient, how pleasant, I struck the chase. It wasn't very long before we had come face to face. She was tired and we're down, it wasn't hard to spot. I took a step forward and stumbled back with a gunshot. Damn, I should've known. I'm spinning, I'm falling, I'm crying, oh no. I'm feeling emotions, they're feeling my soul. She pointed the gun and left my head on hold.
Certified in death, America's very best. Stay away from the rest,
cause it's the tale of Dr. Death.
Scalpel, acid, forceps, hatchet, cutting out the bad shit.
It's the tale of Dr. Death.
Certified in death, America's very best. Stay away from the rest,
cause it's the tale of Dr. Death.
Scalpel, acid, forceps, hatchet, cutting out the bad shit.
It's the tale of Dr. Death. It's the tale of Dr. Death. It's the tale of Dr. Death.